All right. Let's get this random done for the names first, and then we'll do the character randoms 7 times each. Good luck, all.
Hey, Joel.
Yes, sir.
The top right gray box for the... there you go.
All right. No? Yeah, you're stuck with the new guy. All right. Let's copy these names over to our random. Make sure we got 7 times. Again, good luck all. Here we go. Here's one.
And is that 105?
105 names.
Okay, great.
Here's two. And four. There's 6, and here we go. Lucky number 7. Good luck again. All right. Let's get these names transferred over to our spreadsheet. And get our owners pasted in. Get some characters randomized here. All the way down. And here we go, number 1. 2, 3, 4. And number 6, and last time for number 7. All right, let's get these over there. There are names. Take a quick scroll through so everybody can take a look. I mean, I could random it, but no. 7's the lucky number. We got to stick with the lucky numbers. Go back up through. And we'll put the list on the screen here shortly. If I can remember how.
Go to the other gray box below that.
Oh, yep, that's the one. That's the one. I'll catch on one day. We gotta get rid of that one. That's not the right one.
Use the force, Joel.
I'm trying to force it, but it won't go.
So don't go all the way down there. Yeah, just pick a spot where... yeah, there you go. That's a good spot.
We'll drag that over here. All right. I think we're ready to rip.
One thing you can do is make that really big.
Ah, okay. Drag it right from here?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Yeah. That's good. That way that you can read it at least, you know.
Yeah, makes sense to me. All right, let's get into it. Good luck all. Let's get that out of the screen so we don't have our focus issues. Get some plastic off. All right. Ooh. tattoo. See if we get that without glare. There we go. We'll look up and see who has that. They don't want to do that. Where's the undo?
I'm definitely here if you need any help. Just hit the mute button.
All right.
So, is it numbered?
It's going to Joey C. Let's turn it over and take a look and see if we got any number on here. Do not see a number on there.
So, eventually you'll get better at focusing the everything to where it's...
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
There we go. So, no number on the back.
It's very tricky to keep it in focus.
No number on the front that I can see. Nice colors. Sharp card. There you go, Joey C. Thank you very much.